You know, he might say it and got my PN CNA 2 degree. Then I'll work the deep. Well,
so Crystal lived
here. That's what she said.
For how long?
Since she broke up with her boyfriend. She said then she did that one, just got out of prison. Now, I don't go back saying that to that name, but I'm sure she'll tell you.
Well, I was wondering how.
Pay some funds and take a trip to D&D, and
she was like, "That's fine."
She's
like, "I'm working on getting a company card, blah blah blah."
She's
like, "So I guess I'll be riding with Crystal
everywhere." Yes, see, that's what I'd like. I'd like to get Bob there, where I can take right straight to meet.
Their house don't even need cleaning, but they think it needs cleaning, so... She said that Trisha
Who, Leland?
5 or 6 miles away from home.
He ran all the way to Northgate Mall.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, but I was like, why did they split up? We kind of just kept talking and he was really the same. I said, well, they've been dead like 10 years. He was like, yeah, they were good for a long time.
Yeah.
And I said, what?
They didn't treat Leland good.
Yeah, Leland.
He ran away because of his parents were very mean. They said something mean to him.
This girl's like, I have trouble with accountability, being on time. I said, well, you ain't gotta worry about that. I said, 8:30 is what it didn't mean. I said, I don't like money, I don't like the work. I ain't got nothing wrong working. And then Monday through Friday, holiday golf.
And that's not bad hours, it's 8:30, 3:30.
Then I ain't got to deal with all them idiots. I deal with them getting hit on by guys and this and that.
Well, yeah.
So,
like I said, I will be independent working. Yeah. Doing something where they come by the constantly watching me and looking over my shoulder and acting crazy.